to rake. I have actual friends, so I don't name my farming equipment. We're Peruvian farmers from the Andes Mountains region. Due to the steep slope of the Andes Mountains, growing crops can be very difficult, and when it rains, water will erode the soil and carry away any of your crops with it.
Because of the harsh conditions in the Andes Mountains, we use a special type of farming called
Soil conservation
covers a broad variety of techniques used by farmers in order to till their land and prevent the erosion of soil.
So because we live in the steep Andes Mountains, we use a special type of
Soil conservation
known as terrace farming. Terrace farming looks like a giant staircase for giants.
Terrace farming is not only local to Peru, but is also a frequent concept in China or, say, Tibet.
Terracing allows both nutrients and the water to stay in place for the soil and plants being farmed.
We will have for you presented today a special presentation, a model, if you will, of what just exactly terrace farming might look like today.
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 Soil conservation! Notice how on the unterraced hillside, all of the crops have been ran downhill and completely ruined. And the hillside has been eroded.
However, if we take a closer look on the terraced hillside, the ridges of the terrace help prevent flooding rainwaters from washing out into other terraces. But also, if they do run over, they will slow down the velocity of the water enough that they do not wash away the crops. Notice that all of the crops, yes, all of the crops
Everyone
in this sample have been saved from rushing water in our terraced example. None of the rainwater simulation has carried away any of the crops, and very little soil erosion has occurred.
Oh, the power of geometry.
And there was much rejoicing.
And physics.
New vocab!
Tillage. Tillage is the degree of which an area may be farmed.
The walls of a terrace are typically made of wood, sod, or stone. In our model here, our walls are made of brick.
Crops are grown at 1 to 3 month intervals. That way, whenever the harsh mountain conditions come aboard, the whole crop doesn't get destroyed.
Each progressing level of a terrace slows down the flow of rainwater to prevent soil erosion.
The Andeans used plants that grew underground or deep root vegetables, like potato,
to help prevent soil erosion.
Soil erosion!
Soil erosion! Blah!
pretty much sums up terrace farming.
Wait a minute. Weren't you on the other side?
Yeah, I think I was.
That's better. Anyway, that's our video.
Thanks for watching.
Hopefully this will make it to America, because we really just can't trust our we can't trust the government anymore. I mean, the last time we tried to get the message out to you guys, oh, it wasn't pretty.
Dallas, he got in some trouble. But he's back now. He's back now.
So anyway, join us next time for our next feature-length production. Why does this man have a hoe named Dallas? Good night, everybody.
Hey. Hello. I am Jose, and this is my hoe, Dallas.
I'm Jorge. This is a rake. I'm not stupid. I don't name my farming equipment.
Do you think we should do it like a separate? Because of the harsh conditions, we use a special technique that gives you
soil conservation.
I thought we was gonna wait and do it.
Kevin. Blooper. That was a little freaky.
You just keep trying to get that video. Oh, yeah.
It is rolling.
All right, Kevin, you ready to go?
Yeah.
Hello, we're farmers from Peru. Peruvian farmers.
Yeah.
And on the slopes of Peru. Stop rolling, but that is the end of that. We're gonna move ahead because that's for soil conservation. So.
Hold on. Let's do that again. I don't like my yet. I want more enthusiasm. Okay. And that pretty much sums up terrace. No. Okay. Yeah, but not you guys.
Let's do that. Crap, Jose.
Oh yeah? Well, what you gonna do about it?
I'll show you what I'm gonna do about it. Ah!